UK is due to leave the EU on the 29th of March next year, but exit negotiations have been hampered by disagreements, mainly surrounding the Irish border. The British Prime Minister, Theresa May, has already ruled out a second Brexit vote.